straight away to the hole shots on the start lap, leaving a trail of spray and churning waters behind them. Kevin Reiterer goes flying out there, takes a huge fall, but he holds onto his ski with all his might and manages to get back up and running,